There we go. Up here at Team Charlotte Motorsports for a photo shoot. Half everybody, most people left. I'm gonna head down to the Ducati shop, look at this Streetfighter. That'll be the end of my day, I guess. I had to cut the grass. Well, it's cool out here. But put your gloves on. Ducati, yum. I got it in sport mode. I really don't do moto vlogs too much. On the Goldwing I did on this. I'm too busy looking out, looking around. But right now, as you see, I have my mirrors. I replaced the one on the left with a $145 one that was on eBay. So I kind of lucked out on that because the base, the regular OEM mirrors are, which one? They are $245. Tires ain't hit up, squirreling around. And ain't no need to go home with a full tank. As you can see, I'm chilling. Okay, quick shot. Auto flipper. Whee! Why every time I get on? I get, I rode to the dealership, my mouth was fine. I get on the bike again, and I turn the camera on, my mouth is dry. Heavily in the comments also, so if you comment on something, I get a notification. Like, subscribe. Please. What kind of bike you want me to review? If they have some at Team Charlotte Motorsports, you can go up there on the website and check them out. They have some used Harleys up there too. I already talked to the sales manager. He said it'd be cool for me to check them out. I could have went right. Don't care. Been closed like 6 months. getting a tour of Charlotte. This is the base model, so I don't have the older suspension on it. I saved myself about, what, $6,000? That $6,000 is going to the proper fitting door. Do kind of dial on the corner from the back wheel a little bit. Trying to get more videos out. I'm sitting just here redoing the house, and no, I have not painted my garage yet. I've been what we call lazy. I'm gonna do all that this weekend when I put the bike up. Oh, look at that Cali Moto TV. He got a YouTube channel. Him and Wagner. He like had this Streetfighter on the track. Since I'm used to riding up, sit up, where I had to go when I was used to throw that thing around, I'm just gonna go down here and look at it. No, I'm not purchasing no Streetfighter pedal right now. Yeah, I'm gonna say it, but I know I should say it, because every time I say it, I end up doing it. I'm not getting rid of this. Best I'm not about get an extra warranty on it. It'll be 5 years. It's already got two, like three, eight. So it'll be 5 year warranty on it. I get the up map on the damn thing, it's a whole new bike. So I'm like, why trade it in to get rid of it? I'm civilized. I don't like being up on Grand in front of it, so I just put myself in a safe spot. So I have a big straight light on my brake light. So everybody in the right lane zone now, so everybody else is going. Okay. I come down and try to go to the beach. Crap. But I usually get up early at 2 or 3 o'clock in the morning. There ain't no cars out here. Yeah, get over.
Some breeze.
Notice that? Oh, okay. So I put the kickstand down, it's in neutral, okay. I thought it was cut off. So I will be back later. I'll check you out. Alright, just came from Ducati of Charlotte. Gotta leave, head to the crib. I gotta cut my grass. I'm gonna go ahead and do the day. Check out the Streetfighter. GoPro, it wouldn't cut off, it wouldn't come back on. I don't pull out the battery. It's kind of funny how the GoPro Hero 9 is out and I'm having problems with this one. Bad GoPro, bad. So I'm going to give you a mud ride and footage if I can. Just mess around and cut it off. Hello. go past one car and go back all the way to the left-hand lane. And he's tailgating the big truck. I go around the right, he gonna say so.
Pockets to hold it, but I could sure use one.
A day in the life of the gold wing. Oh my god, I said gold wing. See, bad day in the life of the V4 Ducati 2020 model. Her name is Monica. I just realized they put cameras up on the corners again. You're wasting money, it run right here.
Okay, you gotta waste money.
Wing low, sweet chariot. I'm on light turn. Oh, I'm sending the light. See, cylinders probably can't hear, but listen. It cuts on, cuts off. I'm sitting here. There we go. Clutch hanging. I still have a habit of turning my head to up just there. You don't want to get in lane and hit something hard and get ran over by the second car. I'm not about that life, mate. I just can't do it. Yeah, you bloody American. Yesterday, no, last Friday, and the way I just took when I was accident, it poured down rain. I mean, it soaked me all up and down my spine and soul. I put it in the street before I got home, baby. I got a habit of checking my damn mirror.
Just in case.
Pull up behind me with the damn lights. Got one. The coward tells the tale of how the brave man died. right. He's supposed to turn right and he didn't turn. FedEx man, you suck ass. All in the hole. Just a sign I need to go home to my grave. Anyway. Nice and cool. Feels good. Gotta get back out. Gibberish. I think I'm gonna title this gibberish on the V4. I will be. I mean, this will be a boring video. That on my YouTube channel be flying. Not intentionally though. Not really. I mean, I'm not 6'15" and all that stuff. Traveling everywhere trying to race people and doing all that. But I will have some summer soft. Late at 3. I won't, wasn't uploading them. I had to get a root canal. It was off the root canal was fine. It was no problem. The pain before I had a root canal was massive. Man, I thought I'd turn to put them up. Mercedes. So, check behind me, no lights. Good. I'm up here rambling like hell. I just want everybody to know I'm still around. I have my desk in the house. I have to set it up and put all my computer equipment on the desk. So I don't have to put my computer in the backpack because I just moved back in my house. So y'all understand. Even though right now I'm making a video and I should be doing the work now, I have fired myself. See this flow down shit. Oh, I didn't flow the throttle. Let me. There we go. Get that. Get that. Get that. Fast, for sure. If you saw the guys over there in the yard with the motorcycle, let's just look pretty cool. Make sure they don't catch me. Talk a lot of junk. Even though I don't be out here racing. I tend to have more fun by myself. Oh, if I'm with some people I know, right? Everybody usually pick a lane. When I say pick a lane, I'm using left lane. I got my homeboy Mike in the right lane, far right, the three lanes. And everybody else have to choose a lane when they take off. So we messing around out in the streets. Everybody know where everybody is. That's another reason I put these damn mirrors back on too. I can see that light. But I'm not on the go wing, so I'm not gonna be in the back. Anyway, people, go ahead and end this right here. Just take a beer. Ooh, grass on the road. Are you scared? No. I've been riding too young long. Get a damn grass. And black ice, I'm scared of. Alright, people, I'm going to go ahead and end this right here. My battery will put off anyway. And I hope you'll see you next time. I might ride tomorrow. So stay tuned. Like, subscribe. Well, just subscribe. You'll see me. If I get brave enough, I get up in the morning and go to Tale of the Dragon. Yes, I'm riding it from Charlotte all the way to Tale of the Dragon. I'm not trailing enough. Peace out.